Outlander Season 4, Who is Judith Wiley? Opening bracket spoilers closing bracket. For those who want to know more about Ainsley Jordan's role on Outlander, here's a look at the spoilers from the novel Drums of Autumn. After learning that Ainsley Jordan had joined the cast of Outlander, fans immediately wanted to know who she would play. Those who had read Drums of Autumn would have instantly recognized the name Judith Wiley, but not everyone has read all the novels. But that doesn't mean you don't want spoilers, right? You may want to know just how Judith could be a rival for Claire. Is this woman going to cause problems for Claire and Jamie and try to separate them in the way Law O'Hare did in seasons 1-3? Here's a look at the character. As the title suggests, there are spoilers in this post of the novel Drums of Autumn by Diana Gabaldon. This is the novel Outlander Season 4 is based on. Sister of Philip Wiley, Judith is the sister of Philip Wiley, who plays a more prominent role in Outlander. Philip takes a liking to Claire when he first sees her and believes that there is a mutual attraction. All fans will know that is definitely not the case, as Claire has only ever shown that deep bond to Jamie, even when Frank was in her life. The actor playing Philip is still to be confirmed. It's likely that many of his parts have already been filmed, as season 4 is already over the halfway point now. Judith dislikes Claire's fashion sense. The main reason Judith and Claire lock horns is because of Claire's fashion sense. Obviously, Claire's fashion sense isn't going to be from the colonies in the 18th century. Claire's a 20th century woman who has time traveled to 18th century Scotland. Even now fashion differs around the world, so it wouldn't be that surprising if Claire's look dated or was too forward-thinking for the colonies. Outlander Season 4 could change the storyline slightly. While Ron D. Moore said that the overall storyline was there, it could be in a slightly different order. There may also be elements added and missed out, as there were in the previous seasons. Overall, Judith is a relatively minor character. She is going to take an instant dislike to Claire, but not likely going to cause a major issue between the Fraser clan.